This has got to be my best chanterelle mushroom find of all times. It just goes on and on and on.